1. Turn the laser unit and check that it is not jammed or blocked.